together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white.
It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Can you tell what it is?
A green apple.
That's right. Let's see if you can guess what my other paintings are. What's this?
That's Mr. Frog.
Yes. And what's this?
It looks like a green airplane.
That's right.
What's this one?
That's a green pumpkin. They're usually orange, but I wanted to paint a green one. Did you notice something about all my paintings? Look again. I painted a green apple, Mr. Frog, a green airplane, and a green pumpkin. What do they all have in common?
They're all green.
That's right. Today, I'm only painting green things.
Pig's paintings give me an idea. Let's make green our special color of the day.
Pig, Fox, I'm going to show you a new way of painting.
Ooh. I don't see any paint brushes.
That's right, Fox. We're not going to paint with paint brushes.
Huh?
We're going to paint with sponges. Ready to see what happens?
Uh-huh. Okay.
Do you want to start with blue paper or red paper?
Blue, please.
And I'll take red, please.
Great. Now, pick up a sponge. Dip it in the yellow paint. And start painting.
Oh, look. My paper is turning orange. Because red and yellow make orange.
My paper is turning green.
That's right.
Look how smooth it looks.
I'm tapping my sponge. It looks rough, like rocks.
Smooth and rough are textures. Say it after me. Textures.
Textures. I'm done.
Me too.
Let's hang up your paintings and look at them. What's something that's the same about your paintings?
We both painted with sponges.
That's right. What else?
We both painted with yellow.
Yes. And what's something different about your paintings?
Mine came out green, and Pig's is orange.
And my painting is rough, but Fox's is smooth.
That's right. Now, what do we do when we're done painting?
We go play.
Uh-huh.
But first...
we clean up.
Oh, right.
That's right. Let's clean up together.
Okay.
Many beautiful colors, like the color green.
Green is here and there. I see it everywhere. Green is all around, in the sky and on the ground.
Which snake is green? There it is! Green snake. Which fan is green? There it is! Green fan. Which gift is green? There it is! Green gift. Which jewel is green? There it is! Green jewel. That's exactly right! It's story time!
Yay!
Gather around, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called, Where is Lulu? When it's time to go to the library, Lulu tries to hide. I wonder why. Let's read and find out. Let's begin. Where is Lulu? Written by Mahale Mashigo. Illustrated by Clyde Beach. Designed by Nkosingafield Mazibuko. Lulu, it's time to go, calls Ma. Oh, no. Where is Lulu? Is she under the sofa? Is she behind the curtain?
She's under the lamp!
Where is Lulu? Is she next to the stove? Is she in the cupboard?
She's on the shelf!
Lulu, it's time to go! Where are you, calls Ma.
She's under the bed!
There you are. I don't want to go. We have to go, says Ma. But I really like this one. I really like this one, too. And this one, and this one, and this one. See, when you return books, you can borrow more. Yay! Where is Lulu now?
Holding her books!
That's right. And that's the end of the story.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Why are we meeting at the farm?
That's a good question. Today's song is called Old MacDonald Had a Farm. Now, who remembers what this is called?
A banjo!
That's right! I'll sing first, and then you can join in. Here we go! Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O. With a moo-moo here, moo-moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Now then, Fox, how about you pick the next animal? Everybody sing!
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a chicken,
E-I-E-I-O. With a cluck cluck here, cluck cluck there, here a cluck, there a cluck, everywhere a cluck cluck. Moo moo here, moo moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Okay, Hedgehog, you choose the next animal.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a sheep,
E-I-E-I-O. With a baa-baa here, baa-baa there, here a baa, there a baa, everywhere a baa-baa. Cluck, cluck here, cluck, cluck there, here a cluck, there a cluck, everywhere a cluck, cluck. Moo, moo here, moo, moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo.
Okay, Pig, ready to choose an animal?
Yeah!
Great! Let's all sing!
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a horse,
E-I-E-I-O. With a nay-nay here, nay-nay there, here a nay, there a nay, everywhere a nay-nay. Ba-ba here, ba-ba there, here a ba, there a ba, everywhere a ba-ba. Cluck-cluck here, cluck-cluck there, here a cluck, there a cluck, everywhere a cluck, cluck. Moo, moo here, moo, moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo, moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Mr. Frog, I know another animal on the farm.
What's that?
Me, a monkey.
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Let's do the monkey dance.
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
There's a brand new dance you need to count to do each move the right amount. There's a special number, the number 9. Come on and count with me.
Get ready to do everything. Monkey! Monkey!
Did you hear that?
Look! Where do you think Monkey is?
Hi!
Yay!
Hi, Monkey!
Hi, Hedgehog! You found me!
No, we found you!
Hi!
And now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye. Before we say hello again, we need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye!
Goodbye! Goodbye!
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay. Set your slumbers till day. Lullaby and good night. In the sky, stars are bright. Round your head, flowers gay, set your slumbers till day. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed. Close your eyes now and rest. May these hours be blessed.
Now and rest. May these hours.